Now everything is fine now guys, use the chat box, use the chat box. Yes, okay. One things guys, okay, don't think girl or boy, okay, for me everyone is the same only, okay, we are the professional. But really one thing, you know, I really like those kind of people attitude who is giving to respond, right? Who is the responding me, right? I'm finding Juby also inside you also some activeness. I like your attitude, okay, I like your attitude, okay. So because suddenly I told, okay, said please give the response, just now I got your response, so that's very nice attitude. I like your attitude, okay. So now let's, okay, so don't judge me based on that these things, okay, ki I'm appreciating girl, I'm appreciating everyone, okay, not a girl and a boy, both are for me same only guys, okay. So okay, so now let's move on and we will see this, okay, we will see this. But active, if the person is active, that's really I like this kind of attitude, okay. So now fine now guys, so what is that, I want to create the what is that table inside that database. So for that we will decide one method. What is that, where we will decide it now guys? In the student DAO, right? In the what, student DAO, right? In the student DAO, what we will do now, we will decide one, what is that method, okay, abstract method. Based on that, what is that, so come here, right, come here, see this, what is the method, execute method, right? And its return type is what now, its return type is what, its return type is what, its return type is void type, right? So now what we will do now, so let's decide one method. So I'm deciding, what is that one, public void, right? Void means nothing will return, right? Void create, what is that, create student table, right? Like this, okay. Now fine, I created one abstract method, right? Based on that abstract method, what we will do now, we will create one table inside that what database, right? So now fine now, so but we, this is the abstract interface is there. In the interface we created, what is that, one abstract method, but where we will write the logic now guys, it's implementation class, right? So where we will go now, student DAO implementation class, right? So now alt shift s plus v, if you click, right, then what is the abstract method is there in the super class, that abstract method will come, right? That what abstract method will come. So but what is that, this one, whenever we are performing using what is that spring JDBC, right? It's spring JDBC we have need. So what we seen now, what we see now in initial time only, what we see now, see this, okay, see this here, what I said, that these operation is performing, what is that, only one time we have need to configure our spring boot framework will perform, but still we have need to write the logic, right, query and print the result. These two operation is whose responsibility now guys, whose responsibility now, use the chat box, whose responsibility now? Ours, okay, Mayank, good, very good. Okay, so this responsibility is whom now? Developer responsibility, programmer responsibility. So okay, so these responsibility, what is that, loading the driver, and what is that, creating the database connection, right? And what is that, creating one statement and executing, what is that, query, and what is that, closing the connection. This responsibility is taken by whom? Our Spring framework. But still, what is that, defining the SQL query, right? So let's define the SQL query and we will see this, okay? Let's define what? SQL query and we will see this, okay? How we can perform the operation now? How we can perform the operation now? So come here, okay? So here only on the top of one, on the top of class only, what we will do now? We will take, what is that, private final static, okay, string, what is that, create underscore student, right, student, student only, right, student table, okay. So now here we will write the query, right? Write the query. How we can write in the query to create the student? What is the query will be now? Query will be just what is that? Just I am writing now. Okay. So query will be like create. What is that? Create table. Just UD student. Create student. Students, right? Students now. Okay, fine. So here what we will take SNO, right? SNO, I'm taking SNO, just number type I'm taking, right? Number type. After then what? Someone is unmuted. Please mute yourself. Malayadri, please mute. Okay. So fine, now SNO, right? SNO number I'm taking, right? SNO number I'm taking. Another one is what I'm taking now, guys. What is the S name, right? Means student name I'm taking. What is that? Wirecard 2. Okay, Wirecard 2. Size I'm taking here only 20, right? 20 I'm taking. Now fine, now guys, another one more I'm taking. What is that? What will be there now? Another one taking S marks, just I'm taking S student marks, right? Student marks I'm taking, right? So student marks will be what? Student marks I'm taking just what is that? Floating number, right?
Float not there.
In Oracle there. In Oracle there. Yes, M-A-R-K, yes, marks, okay? F-L-O-A-T, right, float. I'm taking, what is that? Floating number, right? Floating point number, okay? So, to creating the, this is the query, right? This is the query, okay? So, I want to perform this query, right? I want to perform the query to what? To create the table. So, how I told, right? So, this is the query is prepared now. Come in here, come inside that. What is that? Explanation, right? Means what is that? This responsibility be completed. What is the first responsibility to developer? Developer responsibility to define the SQL query. Now next one is what? Next one is printing the result, right? Printing the result. So now come here, guys. Now, so here the method is there, right? Inside that method, what we will do now? The return type is what? Void, right? But the what is that? Execute method is there in which class? JDBC template, right? This execute method is there in which class now, guys? JDBC template, right? So, okay, fine now. So, let's Kusuma, just we are creating the table, right? Just we are creating the table. No need placeholder, question mark. Later we will use it. Later we will use it, okay? Wait till now. Till now, wait it. So, okay, now, fine now, guys. So, come here, okay? So, here, what is that? Where it is there in the JDBC template, that class is there, right? So let's take JT reference. JT dot what? Execute. Oh, sorry, this one is take a JT, right? Yeah, JT dot, we will take the reference of JT dot, what is that? Execute, right? Inside this, what we will do now, this query we will pass, right? This method is what? Argumented method. And that query we will pass inside this. What? Inside this method. That's it. Now, what we will do now? Come in the runner class, right? Come in the runner class. What we will do now? Just what we will do now? Call that. What is that? Using DAO is there, right? Using the DAO method. DAO, right? DAO dot what? DAO dot what is that? Create a student method. We have need to call it right. After then what we will do now? Sys out object created. Object created now. Okay, so now let's run the application and we will see that. Okay, we will see that in the database, our what table will create. So what we will do now, runner class, right click, run as, what is that? Spring Boot application. Observe the console now, guys. Okay, no problem. Something error we are getting, right? Okay, no problem. Name is already used by an existing object. It's saying that this name already is used, right? Okay, no problem. Okay, it's meaning that student table is already exist, right? Students. Hey, already student table is exist. So what I'm doing now? Drop.
Oh,
sorry.
Drop table.
Right? Table is dropped now, right? Now CLSTR. CLS. Yeah. Now you want DESC? Yes, DUDENTS, right? Now see this. There is no object. Now in this time, correct, right, guys? Come on now. Now get the response. See?
Yes.
There is no table is there in the database, right, guys? Okay, so now fine. So what we will do now, let's run the application. Now again, run the application. Our code is fine now, guys, in the table, right? In the database table, we already exist. Because of that, we are getting this error. Now run the application. This guy, what we are getting now, object is created, right? Object we are getting on the console, what object is created. Now come in the database, right? So what is that? DSTUDENTS, right? See, this table is created or not, guys? SNO number, S name, varchar 20, S marks floating, 126 size it will come by default, right? Now table is created now. Yes, Juby, why you are raising the hand? Unmute yourself and ask.
Yeah, actually, we have not given any size. So how it is taking the size here?
By default, right? 126 is taking. If we are not giving the size, if we give the size, that size will come.
Okay, thank you.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so now fine now, guys. Fine now. So let's move on, okay? No, I want to delete this, right? Your Juby, first question was there, right? How drop table also, right? It's based on this method only. Let's see that, okay? Our next level discussion, right? So already I created, what is the table inside that? What? Database now. Okay, guys, so fine now. So next one is what? I want to drop this table, right? I want what? To drop the table, but based on that our program only, right? I don't want to drop explicitly, right? Manually. My program will drop the table, right? So what we will do now, guys, come inside that. What is that? DAO service, right? Let's write one more method. Again, let's what we will do now. We will write one method now. Okay. So again, so the method is a return type is void only, right? So again, what we will do now, public void, what is that? Drop student table, right? This is the non-argumented method. Now again, what we will do now, we will go, it's an implementation class, because this is the student DAO. Malayadri, unmute yourself. Why you are unmuting every time, man?
I have one doubt, sir.
Yeah, okay, ask.
In the here we need to write at the rate of service, we need to write
Your voice is too slow. Please speak loud.
Sir, here we need to write at the rate of service, right, sir?
Where?
In here. You need to write?
In interface, why we will write, we can create, first of all, tell, we can create the object of interface object. Object we can create in, means what? Interface. So this is the interface. And what is the use of @ service? Can you tell me to creating the object? And we can create the object of interface.
For purpose, we have a multiple statements, create, insert, delete, or update something.
So
we
already
open our connection in the service level.
Where your thought process, man? Just I'm asking, what is that? Just still in the core Java only. Core Java concept I'm asking. I'm not asking related to service. Service annotation to create the object, right? That is the what stereotype annotation using what we are doing now. We are creating the object of the class, right? Means what our IOC, by seeing that address service, what our IOC container is doing now, that class will detect and what our IOC container will create the object. So, but no, leave it those things. Okay, just tell in interface, you are talking about this one, right? This interface, if apply on the top of what is that @ service annotation on the top of interface, can be able to create interface object?
No.
Then what is the use of @ service here?
Ravi, maybe he is thinking in MVC concept. MVC,
Ravi, yes, Ravi. Means yeah. DAO service controller like this. Yes, so Ravi. That's why you're asking question.
But there also Padma and Satish, we are using those annotation. It's implementation class, not interface. On the top of, we are using that.
Yes, Ravi, for the implementation, not.
Not interface, but his doubt is
in
what?
Service also we use interface and implementation.
In the service also, everywhere it's implementation classes. In its implementation classes, we are using those annotations, not on the top of what is that interfaces. Because just only one question, we can't create the object of what interface, na? And those annotations to use, what is that, why we are using to create the object of, give the object, means we are intimating to IOC container, create the object without what is that configure. Right? So it's implementation class. What is that? This is the interface, right? Here, what we are doing that to achieving modularity, loose coupling. For that, we are taking what is that interface, right? Interface and its implementation class. What is that one stereotype annotation I'm using? What is that @ repository on the top of what? That interface implementation class. On the top of what? That interface implementation class. Now clear now, guys? Anytime, guys, we will not apply on the top of what is that, these annotations, any annotation on the top of interface, right? Like what is that controller, service, and a repository, after then what is that? Repository is there, rest controller. These annotations we will not apply on the top of what interface. We will apply on the classes, and we know that class only, we can be able to create the object of class only, not an interface. Okay, so now fine now, guys. Okay, so let's move on. Okay, so another method, right? So what I'm doing now, rshift s plus v, I'm overriding that method, right? Here I overridden, right? Overridden that method. Inside that, again, what we will do now? So I'm dropping the table. We will write the again. What is that? I'm writing what? Again, what? Query. What is that? Private final. Private final static. String. String. What is that? Drop student. Student, right? Inside that, what we will do now, we will write the what we will do now we will write the what we will write what query, right? What will be there? Query drop table what? Drop table students, right? This is the our table, right? I want to drop the table. Now come inside that what? Come inside that our runner class, right? Data runner class. So here what we will do now, just comment it, right? This one is commented. Already table is there, right? So now what we will do now, here I'm going to write what is that? Again, I'm taking the, what is that reference of DAO, right? So drop student table, right? Drop student table. Now here what I'm going to take now, object is a table is the drop. table is dropped, right? Now fine, let's run the application. Come inside that runner class, right click, run as Spring Boot application. Table is what we are getting the message now, guys. Table is what dropped now, okay? So now come inside that. What is that already? So now DESTUDENT, right? Students, now see this. Okay, 1 minute. We are getting the message, right?
Drop implementation is not there. It's not implemented.
Okay, really? 1 minute. Correct. Very good observation. Who's that?
Amrani.
Hey, very nice. Good observation, Amrani. Really appreciated. Okay, now what is that? JT dot what? Execute, right? Inside that, what we will do now? We will pass this what? Query, right? Now run the application. Right click. Run as Spring Boot.
Take the semicolon also.
Semicolon was missing.
One minute.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm stopping the application now. Right click. Run as Spring Boot application, right? Table is dropped now. Come in the here only, right? Now what is that query? See, object student does not exist. Means what? Table is, we are able to drop it not using what? Our application. Come on, yeah. Everyone. Okay, so now let's perform next level operation, right? Next level operation. So first what we will do now, let's create again the table, right? I'm commenting, come in the data runner class, okay? I'm commenting this one, okay? Now I commented now. What I'm going to do now? Okay, so fine now, guys. So again, I'm running the application. Then we can able to create the table, right? Inside the database. So now our application is going to run now. Now, fine. Here, what will happen now? Table is dropped, right? Table is what? Dropped. Now come inside that what database, right? No problem. Table is created, but still we did not change this one, right? Because of that we are giving, but still, what is that? Table is created. See, the table is created now. Fine. So no, I want to insert the data inside that what table, right? Insert, I want to perform what is that? Which operation now, guys? Okay, which operation? DML operation. Then which method we will use? Update method. And this update method is argumented method, right? Okay, argumented method, guys. Now from here onward, some people is use question mark, right? Question mark. So now let's see that now, guys. Question mark from here onward, I'm going to use what is that placeholder, okay, series. So I want to insert this data only, right? 1, 2, 3, 4 record is there, right? I'm going to insert this record, right, in the table. So now fine now, guys, see this, there is no record is there in the table. What is that? Select star from what? The students, right? See, no row selected. Means what is that? There is no row is there in the database, right? In the database. But what I want to do now, I want to insert the data inside that what? So for that, come inside that. First, what we will do now, we will decide the method, right? We will decide the method now. So to inserting the data, right? I want to decide the method. So we will come inside that I student DAO interface, right? I student DAO interface. Now fine, now guys. So first what we will do now, to insert the record. So for that public, one more thing. Okay, come here. So I told what is the return type now, guys? Int. It will return if data is inserted in the table, right? Then it will return one. This method will return one. Else it will return what? Zero. Else if data is not inserted, unfortunately anything wrong will be there. Then what is that? It will return what? Zero. Okay. So fine now, guys. So come here, right? So what is the return type? Integer, right? Int. We are taking what? Int only. So now what is that? Insert. Student, right? Student record. Now fine, now guys, student record, right? I'm inserting the student record. Okay, so fine now. So what I'm going to do now, how many SNO, S name and S marks are there, right? So let's take the input. Int, what is that? SNO I'm taking, right? Another one is what? String I'm taking. String, what is that? S name I'm taking, right? Another one is what I'm going to take now, double float, right? Float one. Here, what is that? Float is there now. So here we will take double. Double what? Marks, right? Double marks, okay? This is our what abstract method is there, right? So what we will do now, we will go to its implementation class. Come, it's an implementation class. Now, alt shift S plus B. Okay, so here we are overridden that method. Now fine, now guys. So here what we will do now, we will specify the, what is that query, right? Query, what will be there now? Private final static string insert records, right? Insert record. Okay, so now find what we will be insert. What query will be there? Insert into student values. Now see this question mark 1, 2, 3, right? This data will come as what? Dynamically, because of that we are using what is that placeholder question mark, right? So now fine, now guys, so come here, come in this method, right? So here what we will do now, here we will ht dot what? Update method. We will call which method now?
JT
dot what? Update, right? JT dot update method we will call, and inside this one what we will do now, we will pass this query, right? We will pass this query now. Fine, now after that comma, okay, so what is that? SNO, right? SNO is there. Now here what is that? SNO, take the SNO comma, another one is what? S name, right? S name comma, another one is what? Marks, right? Marks. Now fine, okay, so what will happen now at the runtime, right? At the runtime, what will happen now? This SNO will come here. This S name will come here. And what is that? S marks will come here now. Okay. This at the runtime, right? At the runtime. This is the meaning of what? Placeholder now. Okay, guys. So, fine. So, what is the return type? So, I told you this method will return what? Int, right? So, what we will do now? We will take the int. Int, what is that? Count. Count, right? Count, and this count we will return here. Copy this one, and here what is that? We will return now. Now the DAO layer operation is completed now. Okay, let's test it. Okay, come in the data runner. Okay, come in the data runner. I'm commenting this one now. Okay, I'm commenting this one now. So here what I'm going to do now, I'm going to call that method, right? DAO dot what?
Insert record.
Yeah, insert, right? Insert SNO, just I'm taking what is that? same only, right? Whatever we draw on the what? 1, 2, 3, 4, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? So I'm taking what? Here 1, here I'm taking, first name is what? Padma. Another one, marks, I'm taking what? 0, okay? This is the, okay, this is the marks, okay? Now fine now, okay. So this method is returning what? Int, okay, let's hold it. Int, what is that? ID, okay, primary key it will return, right? Based on that, what is 0 and 1, okay? One data, sorry, yeah. So now here I'm checking the condition also. If what I'm going to do now, ID equal to 0. If ID equal to 0, this out. Data not inserted. Else what? Data inserted, right? Is what? Data inserted. Now let's run the application now. Now let's run the application now. What we are getting the message now? Data inserted, guys. Okay. Data inserted now. Fine. Let's check it now in the data. What is the data? Previously we seen that select star from student. But what is that? What we are getting the information? No row selected, right? No row selected. Now see this. What is that? One record is came or not, guys? One record is came or not inside the database. One Padma, what is that? 300, right? Guys, you people are feeling bored. It's good only. Good of feeling bored.
No, Ravi, we are happy and we are enjoying the session.
okay.
Yeah. Really enjoying.
It's okay.
Actually, it is going step by step, so it is very clear.
okay.
Yeah, we are carefully observing the steps, Ravi.
Yeah, okay. So now
we are ready till 10 o'clock also.
It's okay. I don't know. I think it will complete within the one. If session we will take right 1 hour, it will 1 hour or 2 hour. Within the 1 or 2 hour session will complete. Don't worry. Okay, we are already we are there in the practical only, right? We are there in the practical.
10 p.m. also fine.
okay.
We has to take rest, man.
okay guys, so let's perform another operation. Let's put all record, right? What is that? 2, 3, 4, right? Suraj. Okay, let's take the Suraj. Okay, so what is that? Next one is what? Next data is what? Come in the runner class only, right? Runner class, here I'm taking what is that? 2, and here another person is what? Suraj only. Suraj, and what is that? Just give what is that? 2. Now run the application. Another record is what? Raj, right? Okay, fine. So come again, the application, right? Here, what is that? Third. Let's take a third record, third one. Raj, just what is that? Give 300. Okay, now run the application. And one more we taken, right? What is that? 4, Sudhir, right? Yeah, fine. So here, what is that? 4, 1. 4. Okay, right click, run the application now. Okay, So come inside the database, right? Already three record will be there. Now see, Suraj, one more record will come now. Okay, because still program is running now. Okay, still programming is running now. Okay, three only still running. Yeah, four record will be there, right? Four record, 1, 2, 3, 4, right? Fine now. So okay, so fine now, guys. Here actually I did not take in what SNO as a primary key, but just assume that still primary key is there. Okay. Just assume that this one is the primary key, because based on that one, what is that concept is there. Okay. So now fine now, guys. So come here. Okay. Come inside that. Okay. Next level discussion is what? So what is that? Come here. Okay. Come here. What is that? Based on that, how many insert operation we see in that, right? Still, what is that? Update operation is there, and what delete operation is there, right? Delete operation is there. Okay. So what we will do now? I'm going to delete one record from one database, right? So if we want to delete one record from the database, what is the need? Okay, primary key, right? Primary key. Based on that primary key only, what we can do now, guys? We can perform what is that? Update operation and a delete operation, right? Update operation, because what one in the table, what is that? In the table, particular table, what we have need? Primary key. Based on that serial number only, what we are doing now? We are deleting that record only. So what our need is, I need what to delete what this record, right? I need to delete what this record. So fine now, guys. So what we will do now, I want to delete this record, right? So for that, what we will do now? So for that, we will use again, what is that? Update method only. But in this time, what we will do now, we have need to pass the primary key to delete the record, right? So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to delete what is that last record, right? So the record, okay? So for that, we will decide what is that method first, okay? So for that, what we will do now, we will decide what in the iStudentDEO, come inside that, all right? Come inside that iStudentDEO, okay? So fine now, guys. So next what we will do now. So I want to delete the record. So we know that what is the return type int, right? So for that, again, I'm going to specify one public. What is that public? What is that int? Int, what is that delete? Delete, what is that? Yes. Right, student R-E-C-O-R-E, right? So now what is that? What will be there? Argument, what we will there? We will pass the prime, means what is the serial number. So for that, I'm taking what? Int, now NO just I'm taking. So this is the, what method is there, right? It's implementation class. Come inside that, what is that? It's implementation class. What is that? Alt shift S plus V. Override that abstract method, whatever there in the interface. So I overread in here. Now, what we will do now? But before performing the operation, what we will do now? We will specify the, what? We will specify the query, right? So now again, come here. So private, final, static, string, what is that? Delete, right? Delete, what is that? Record, right? Record. Okay, so fine now. So here, what I'm going to do now, I'm going to write the query. So to delete the query, what we will delete, what is that? Delete from student. Student, right? Where condition we will take, right? Where, what is that? SNO. SNO equal to, what is that now, guys? Question mark. SNO is what? Question mark. Now, again, come here, come in the method area, right? Come in the method. What is that? This method is there, right? So now inside that, what we will do now? Inside this one, what we will do now? Let's take, what is that? JT dot, right? JT dot update. JT dot what? Update, right? Update. Inside that, what we will do now? We will pass that method and we will take the one argument it is there, right? So what we will do now, we will take that NO here. Okay, we will take the NO now. Okay. So